Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, everyone. Over the course of a little over a month, I've produced close to 200 videos, usually uploading more than one per day. From this number, only a handful could be arguably called reaction videos. Those include the one in which I was commenting on Milan's content and the videos that contain excerpts of Rollo Tomasi. Any other response-type videos that I've done have generally been refutations and debunking of Red Pill and Tomasian ideas without targeting specific personalities. I've stated my reasons for that, along with my reasons for being disinclined towards debates. If people are advocating bad ideas, I don't want to help cement their positions, but rather just debunk the ideas themselves, allowing them some latitude to independently disavow those ideas without looking like they've been defeated. In my view, Tomasine and Red Pill people tend to be kind of sensitive about their egos. I've frequently been advised to do reaction videos because it's an effective technique for growing a channel, but growing the channel isn't really a top priority for me. Alhamdulillah, the channel has been growing though, and I hope that it's because people find the content genuinely useful, because that is my priority. Having said that, debunking Red Pill and Tomasine ideas requires me to spend a considerable amount of time suffering through their content, which is generally not concise, not succinct, or presented in an organized way, but is often quite long and rambling. No one ever told them that brevity is the soul of wit. So this becomes very time-consuming. And I do have a day job, so I just wanted to explain that for the time being, I probably won't be uploading the same kind of quantity that I have been for the past several weeks, because I do have a family, and as a qawam, I have to ensure that my paid work doesn't suffer from my commitment to this channel, which I am sincerely determined to never monetize, despite the fact that YouTube can run ads on my videos whether I like it or not. I will try to remain consistent in uploading, but it just won't be probably as much as I have been doing. I hope you all understand and can pardon me for any lag in my content creation. As always, please feel free to email me or communicate via the Telegram group. You can find the information about that in the About section of this channel, or you can leave suggestions in the comments section of any particular specific topics you would like me to address. I sincerely appreciate and am grateful for the support that this channel has gotten, and I hope that the content is useful. Jazakum Allahu khairan wa assalamu alaikum.